Welcome, welcome, welcome back to my colorful kitchen. So what we have here is a bunch of deliciousness that's about to happen. And what we're making is porcini mushroom risotto. So we have arborio rice. We have some chicken stock. Here we have some freshly grated palm. Salt crystals will crush down a little bit. We have some heavy cream, butter, sour cream. We have a lemon. We have a lemon. We have garlic. We have onion. We have organic virgin olive oil. This is gonna be delicious, you guys. I absolutely love, 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 love making risotto, but I love eating it even more, like really. So what we're gonna need to do is hydrate these dried porcini mushrooms. And the way that you do that is actually with hot water. So we're gonna let it seep while we get everything else prepared and prepped. So I'm gonna let it steep for until it gets a nice hydration, so about 15 minutes in that scalding hot water, and then we're gonna chop it up, and then we're gonna get it all put together and delicious. So stay tuned. Woo!
Show you that again. So we are going to, and then it's slightly moving back, right? See, slowly, that means your rice is done. And then we are going to go ahead now. We're going to add our cream. Okay. That was 8 ounces. Let's add a little bit more. For a total of 12 ounces. The rest of the cheese in there, why not? It literally is, that's all that's left. Try to get it in there. There we go. You know, it's done. Separate and right back together.
Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, tell a friend, share, and come back again. Thanks for visiting my colorful kitchen.